that made Public Sector Manager Magazine a reality and continue to make it a reality every month.
I would like to begin by congratulating Government Communication Information Services for seeing to it that an idea conceived some time ago has come to life. To be addressing this esteemed guest gathered here today for the official launch of the Public Sector Manager, PSM, as the magazine is been called. This is a wonderful initiative, which its purpose is to educate, serves as a conduit of information, increase awareness, and motivate public sector leaders to become more engaged in the government communication and to be in touch with the core issues of service delivery that affect the people. Esteemed guests, we are gathered here this evening because Government Communications, the GCIS, has taken seriously its strategic role as the pulse of excellence in government communication. This magazine ought to then project you as human beings who are there to service a nation, who are there to deliver services to the people. In the long run, you should be known better as Mr. and Ms. Service Delivery rather than Mr. and Ms. Tenders. So I think the magazine therefore ought really to really play that particular role of demystifying this, who you are. If there's a book you really want to read, but it hasn't been written yet, then you must write it for yourself and others will read it as well. These are the words from Toni Morrison. So this magazine will then be talking to all those particular people, from a DG to a very lower people within the system itself. Can all of you please write? Give us stories. Let the magazine not be short of any stories. Let them be with abundant stories so that they don't even know which stories to carry every month as they produce, seeking it to be understood by everybody. The editorial team has ensured that we balance the fine print of government policy with the levity of lifestyle. They bring lifestyle stories there and leisure features that give readers options to manage stress and maintain a healthy balance between work and life in general. It has given all of us something to look forward to each month, something to learn from each month, and through the forum, something to be part of each month. It is an honor, therefore, to take this moment to declare Public Sector Manager officially launched, and then let us then look at the brand as it's get unveiled.
Public Sector Manager Magazine.
So we really want to invite you all, and you've seen the quality of this magazine. It can stand with the best out there in the market. High quality magazine, high quality people, everything about us, and GCIS will make sure that they make not only this government, but this whole country proud. And with those few words, I really want to thank you all for your coming here. And the magazine is there, a serious magazine, Vusi would have told you.